Uddhava Hastasana. Stand erect with the feet close to each other. Slowly raise your arm over your head. Join your palms. Keep your body tight. Breathe normally. Slowly put down your arms by the side of the body. Vrikshasana. Stand erect. Keep a distance of 1 foot between the legs. Then catch hold of your left ankle and place the foot at your inner right thigh. Then raise your arms over your head and join your hands. Hold this position for few seconds and then slowly put your leg down. Then do it with the other leg. Benefits of Vrikshasana. It strengthens the legs and improves neuromuscular coordination. It also improves balance. Virbhadrasana. Stand with placing the legs 2-3 feet apart and hands stretched sideways. Slowly raise your arm over your head, palms facing each other. Slowly turn towards your right side, placing feet accordingly. Then bend your right knee and look upwards. Hold this position for few seconds and then slowly relax. After that, do it with the other side. Benefits: it strengthens your shoulders, arms, legs, ankles and back. Utkatasana or chair pose. Stand with feet close together. Raise your arms and join your hands over your head. Then bend your knee and try to come to a position of sitting in a chair. Keep your body erect. Hold this position for a few seconds, then slowly relax. Benefits: it strengthens the thighs and ankles while toning the shoulders, butts, hips. Padmasana, an ideal pose for meditation. Sit on the mat with your legs stretched forward. Then slowly place your right leg on the left thigh and left leg on the right thigh. Place your palm on your knees. Keep your spine straight and close your eyes. Stay in this position for few seconds. Benefits: it helps in calming down the brain, stretches the ankles and knees. Vajrasana, also called the thunderbolt pose. Sit on the floor, then slowly come to a kneeling position. Pull your knees and ankles together and point your feet in line with your legs. Put your hand on your thighs. Benefits: helps in relieving knee pain. It helps in keeping the mind calm and cures digestive problems. Dandasana. Sit on the floor and stretching the legs forward. Keep the toes pointed and knees straight. Place your arms by the side of your hip. Straighten your body and chest forward and keep your body erect. Hold this position for few seconds and then relax. Benefits: helps to calm brain cells. Janu Shirshasana. Sit on the floor stretching the legs forward. Now slowly bend your right knee and place your feet in the inner thigh of your left leg. Stretch your arms upward, then slowly bend forward and catch the toe of your left leg. Then try to touch your forehead on your knee, which remains straight. Hold this position for a few seconds and then relax. Then do it with your other leg. Benefits: calms the brain and helps relieve mind depression. Urdhava Prasarita Padasana. Lie down on the floor on your back and keep your body straight and feet close together. Slowly place your arm by the side of your head, palms upward. Then slowly lift your legs 30 degree, then 60 degree and then perpendicular to the body. Hold this position for few seconds and then slowly lower your legs down to the floor. Benefits: it improves digestive health, improves flexibility of spine. Bhujangasana. Lie down on the floor on your stomach, body straight, feet together and toes point to the ground. Now slowly place your hands by the side of your chest and lift your upper body, keeping the lower body touching on the floor. Hold the position for few seconds and then relax. It helps release stress and fatigue. Navasana. Sit on the floor, stretching your legs forward. Now lean your body towards the back and lift your legs together 45 degrees from the ground. Hands stretched forward parallel to the legs. Hold this position for a few seconds and then relax. It improves balance. Dhanurasana or bow pose. Lie on the ground on your stomach like Bhujangasana. Then catch hold your ankles with your hands and then pull the legs and upper body upwards. Hold the position for a few seconds and then relax. Benefits: it strengthens the back muscles. Always perform Savasana after yoga session to get your entire body relaxed and fatigue removed.